Right, okay, I'm not going anywhere with this.
Keep hiding up there. We'll still get you.
Plan. When Joker was dying, he knew it, and soon would anyone who saw him. The last thing he needed was to appear weak before his rivals. So one day at lunch, the Joker took a spoon and drug out another teammate's eyes. Knowing this would get him solitary confinement. He would keep out of sight at least until his transfer to Arkham City. The Joker needed to escape an escape plan, and on the night of his transfer, Harley Quinn provided one. Disguised as an Arkham guard, she overpowered the Joker's escorts and stole her, putting away to a boat waiting on the island's quarter side. Spoon is pretty brutal. Oh, Lord. Whoa, it's sick Joker all over again. So what's with the new and the...
Where is it?
Manners cost nothing, Batman. A please wouldn't go amiss. I mean, if you wanted to be cured so badly, you only had to ask. It looks like I need to teach you some respect.
The hell?
There's nothing you can teach me, Joker.
Oh, come on. There's always something to learn. Let's start with getting your ass kicked 101. Seconds out. Just you and...
There we go, gadget attack.
Please! Stop! I can't take anymore! You win! You beat me!
Hang on! Did I say me? I meant me and these guys.
Oh no. What? Oh, I was gonna say, Jesus Christ.
What are you?
Yeah. How did I not counter that? That's bullshit. Oh yeah!
You're not going to reach the joke. I will stop you. You will die in back. I will leave you smeared across this roof.
Come on! Seriously, kick your teeth out. Oh shit. Ah shit!
Any last requests? How about a joke?
How about a trade?
Do you know how I got these scars?
Take me in.
I'll handle the jokes around here.
Talia, what are you doing?
Do you want to know how I got these scars?
Head of the demon, master of the League of Assassins.
Well,
whip out your katana, bitch! What are you waiting for?
Free Batman, and we will give you the secret of immortality.
Don't do it, Talia. He'll be unstoppable.
What? Mean she's telling the truth? Immortal?
Do we have a deal?
No!
Oh, shut up! After you, my dear.
We offered you this chance, Batman. Now follow your heart.
Oh, hoo-hoo. She put a track on herself. Nice. Bitch ain't so dumb.